I read something that was supposed to be a thriller, the way he was pitching it to me, and I read something that was beyond anything I read before. In the same time, a very strong love story, but a love that we don't talk about usually. The love between parents and how that sacrificial love can go and how far can it go. There was something else in the script, something unique that I'd never seen before, beyond the Hitchcockian thriller, beyond the supernatural twist.
Hello? Macy?
Looking forward to growing up?
Stupid question, because I'm never going to grow up.
9年間に9度死にかけた少年。
He's in a coma. It's bad.
But he's alive.
昏睡状態のルイの周りで起こる不可解な事件。
It was in the mailbox.
Definitely his voice.